Kiki, your fun-time conversational Korean tutor. For this basic Hangul content, we are going to learn how Hangul is basically formed and learn some vocabularies with this principle.
Today is the last day of diphthongs, and we are going to study 我, 위, 의, 왜, 왜. Let's begin!
我 We 의 왜 왜
我 we 의 왜 왜 Good job, everyone! Now, you've learned the whole Korean vowels. How was the Hangul vowels you've learned so far? Were they difficult? Easy? Just like I told you, when these vowels meet consonants, they become letters, like a puzzle. Don't forget to review, and please stay tuned for the consonants in the next basic Hangul video. Thanks for watching! Bye!